studio, and today we're going to be painting copper. So here's my interpretation of this little mug here. Same idea, we're using a lot of color, but even just with these first layers, it's quite amazing how dimensional it looks. And that's all to do with the light and the shadow. Leave a few little lights showing for highlights on the edge.